What's up? I am back with another video today. Today I wanted to do a haul video. This is kind of like a Christmas haul plus just things that I've bought in the past 24 hours. I originally did want to do a Christmas haul, but I just never got around to doing it. So yesterday I went to Target and some other stores and I was like, why not just throw it all together? So that is what we're doing. Alright, so we're gonna start out with clothing items. So first thing, I actually got this for Christmas and it is a nice sweater, which it is clean right now, so I have it on the hanger. It's just a really nice green color and it's like a nice knitted sweater and I really like it. It's very nice. It's kind of oversized for me, which I really like. And yeah, I really love the color of this. Alright, and then also I got these leggings, which are not regular leggings. They are like corduroy leggings, I guess. I don't really know how you would say that, but they kind of look like jeans too. But they're kind of like this velvety material almost. I don't really know. But they're this nice, like really dark navy blue color. Yay for those. I love leggings. I love anything that's really comfortable, so I love these. The next thing that's kind of random is this huge purple blanket that I got for my bedroom. And if you cannot tell already, my color scheme in my room is black and purple with a little bit of white. Fuzzy purple blanket, and I love it. It's so soft and I love sleeping with it at night. So I'm just gonna go ahead and throw this onto my bed, hopefully. Those are kind of just like the random items. Oh, guys, this ukulele, actually Taylor helped me buy this because he really wanted me to get a ukulele. I don't really know why, but yeah, he helped me buy this nice ukulele. It's a very bright orange color, which is very interesting. And I noticed that this little thing is a dolphin. How cute. I'm really trying to learn this. I think it's out of tune right now. I'm not really sure. We're gonna move on to the beauty items that I got for Christmas. So, let's get started. I hate myself. The first thing is this Cashmere Glow body lotion from Bath & Body Works, and I actually got the shower gel too, but that is in my shower right now. So next are two things that I am actually so obsessed with. First one is the Naked 2 Basics palette from Urban Decay. This is what it looks like. It's so small and cute. Not even as big as my hands, and I have really small hands, so Taylor actually bought this for me for Christmas, and I really, really love it. It's like nice neutral matte colors. I just wanted a nice palette that had nice matte colors, and I've been looking at this palette for so long, like probably since it came out. I have been obsessed with it, and I honestly love it. I'm actually wearing the eyeshadows today for my look, so it's great. I love it. I use it like every day now, so that is a thing. The next thing that I was so excited when I saw this, I freaked out. It is the Daisy by Marc Jacobs. It's like the little 3 rollerball set. Daisy by Marc Jacobs is my absolute favorite scent in the entire world. If you guys have not smelled it, please go smell it. It is the best thing you will ever smell, I promise you. So I just got 3 of these. 2 of them are just the regular Daisy perfume, and then this one is Daisy Dream. I could not be more excited about this because it's my favorite perfume. I can just put these in my bag and, you know, be set for life. Moving on to some things that I have recently bought. Let's start out with Bath & Body Works. You all know that I am obsessed with that store. I literally, it's a problem. Their new spring and summer candles have recently come out, and I could not be any more excited about that because spring and summer are my favorite season. Their new candles for spring and summer just smell so good. I actually bought all of these body creams when they were on sale for $3, so please don't think that I have like a super, super bad obsession and like I spend so much money, because I really don't. They were on sale, I promise. The first one that I'm actually currently using is Be Enchanted, and I guess I'll just read you what the back of it says, like to kind of describe it. A fresh sparkling blend of iced pomegranate and sugared petals inspired by All That Glitters, whatever that is. Amber Blush. This one is described as a sensual blend of raspberry champagne, gardenia petals, and magnolia blossom with a seductive kiss of crystallized amber and creamy vanilla suede. The next one is Mad About You. A thrilling blend of black currant, bright peony, and pink jasmine kissed with white patchouli. and Vanilla Musk. Yes. The next one that I got, which I'm actually really excited about, because I actually am waiting to use this until summer, obviously, because it's a summer scent. It's Coconut Lime Breeze. And this one says, it's a fresh blend of coconut water, lime blossom, and bergamot, inspired by a tropical breeze of exotic fruits and luscious citrus. And then the last one that I got is Endless Weekend, which this one probably has to be one of my favorites. This one says, it is bursting with fresh summer mandarin, sun-kissed magnolia, and raspberry lychee sorbet. This fragrance is finished with a breeze of blue coconut water and vanilla sandalwood. If I had to describe what summer smells like, this would be it. It's so good. Continuing on with Bath & Body Works, me and my mom went shopping yesterday and they had some candles on sale that were from old collections from 2014. So they had them on sale for $9, so I picked up a few. I love candles. Again, this is no surprise to anyone, and they were extremely on sale. I actually smelled both of these scents last year when they were originally out, and I loved them so much, and I just never got them. I don't know why, but the first one that I got is Sun-Drenched. That's kind of hard to say. Sun-Drenched. Sun-Drenched Vineyard. We're gonna read what the bottom of this says. Basically, it just says it's a blend of rich fruit, white wine, grapes, and French oak. It smells so good. I can't wait until spring so that I can start burning this because I have some Christmas candles left to burn. So, he's gonna go right there on top of sparkling icicles. And then the next candle that I got was Provence Garden. And this one is so... this one is like really light and fresh. It's like the perfect spring scent. This one says that it smells like fresh garden greens, pear blossoms, and a hint of ivy. It just smells really fresh and a little bit of like floral scents, but not too much. It's just really light and fresh. I like it. And that one is gonna join the collection. There you go, friend. The rest of my items that I'm going to be showing you guys are all makeup items or beauty related of some sort. So, let's get started with this. Okay. So first, I needed a new foundation because the one that I was using was pretty old and it was just not working very well. So I'm like, I need to go get a new one. So I decided to try the Maybelline Fit Me Matte and Poreless Foundation. And apparently it's supposed to like make your face look really flawless and like your pores are gone and it's like you have good skin. When you really probably don't, because I don't have good skin. Two things that I really, really needed were mascara and eyeliner. So I went ahead and picked up the Maybelline Master Precise Black Eyeliner. It's a liquid eyeliner and it's just a felt tip eyeliner. Felt tips are my favorite eyeliners just because I feel like they're more precise and you can get that wing in there, girl. And I was in need of a new mascara as well because my other one was drying up, so I picked up Maybelline The Falsies because everyone says that this mascara is amazing and I'm wearing it today. Looks like this, the wand. Yay. Picked up some lip products and I'm gonna show you what they are. So the one that I'm actually wearing right now, it is Lust for Blush from Maybelline's new line. I don't remember what it's called. This is what the packaging looks like. It's just a really nice mauvey, pinky, neutral kind of color. I like it a lot. Then I got two Revlon lip colors. This one is the Revlon Color Burst Balm Stain, and this is in Smitten. Basically, it's just like a little lip crayon thing. This is the swatch. Sorry about the eyeliner swatch, but that's what it looks like. It's basically like all of the other lip colors that I own, but it's more toned down. It's like a lip balm, basically, with color. The next one is the Revlon Color Burst Matte Balm, because I am a huge fan of matte lipsticks, and this one is also a matte lipstick as well, if I didn't say that. This one is in Sultry. This one is also, again, one of the twist-up, like, lip products. The color payoff of this is amazing. That is it right there. It's kind of like a off-red, kind of spicy, like neutral mauve color. Does that make sense? I don't know. This is what it looks like. I think it's really nice for every day. Oh, I forgot. I also got these leggings. Yes. Yeah, I got these leggings. They're like black, thick leggings. They're really comfortable and warm. The next and the last two products are actually for your hair. I'm really irritating myself today. The next thing that I picked up was the Dove Dry Shampoo. You know what? Sometimes you just need a nice dry shampoo if you don't feel like washing your hair, because actually, if you didn't know, it's not good to wash your hair every day, and I have a bad problem with that because I don't like it when my hair is greasy and oily, obviously. You spray it in your hair when your hair is kind of oily, and then you massage it in, and it's supposed to just absorb all the oils. And this one actually smells good, so that's a plus. And the last thing that I got, which I saved this for last because it's probably my favorite thing in the entire world. If you know me, you know that I do not brush my hair because, first of all, my hair is kind of wavy, like naturally wavy, so when I brush my hair, it gets really frizzy and big. But when I want to straighten my hair, obviously I have to brush my hair, and I hate brushing my hair because it hurts. My hair gets so tangly and gross, and it hurts my head because I have a very, very, very tender head. I found this lovely thing right here. So this is apparently Best of Beauty. It won an award for being a very good product, apparently. It's just the original detangling hairbrush. It's called the Tangle Teaser. I don't even know how to describe it. They're very, like, flimsy bristles on here, but basically you just run it through your hair, and it doesn't hurt. That's, like, one of the number one reasons why I never brushed my hair, was because it hurt so bad, and it was, like, tangly and gross, and this is, like, the best product ever because it gets your tangles out, but it doesn't hurt. It's literally, like, a magical brush. I love it. I have semi-long hair, okay, and trying to run a brush through this hair is awful. And keep in mind, I have the other half of my hair in a bun right now, so this is not all of my hair. It's crazy. So now I can just freely brush my hair without wanting to punch someone in the face. It's great. This is definitely, like, the best thing that has ever happened to my life. I definitely recommend you to pick this up if you have super tangly hair and you hate brushing your hair, because that is me. That is me. Alright guys, so that is everything that I've picked up and all the things that I've gotten for Christmas. Give this video a thumbs up if you like haul videos, because I really like showing you guys some new things and conversing, kind of. I'm talking to you, you're not talking back. That is it. I hope you guys enjoyed, and remember to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you aren't already, and I will be seeing you guys in my next video. Bye!